Continuing with more optimization problems. We start by reading the problem carefully and highlighting important information. Then we draw a diagram to help us figure out what to do next. We add some of the important information we highlighted. With our diagram, we can see better that there are a few options to consider for the person in the boat trying to get to point B. Now we can look at our objective a little better. We know we want to minimize time it takes to get to point B. We will say X is distance from point C. Since we want to minimize time, rewrite an equation involving time. And recall, time equals distance over rate. With this information, we can write an equation for time in terms of x. Now we have our equation that we can hopefully minimize. Now we look at our constraint. In this case, we know x has to be from 0 to 8 kilometers. Note, we plug in x equals 0 and x equals 8 in case one of these values is our absolute minimum. X equals 0 represents the case that we sail to C, then run all the way to B. X equals 8 represents the case where we sail directly to point B from point A, which is 8 kilometers away from point C. Now we optimize the function by finding the derivative and solving it for zero. So after all that work, we get a critical value at x equals 9 over the square root of 7. Which is about 3.4 kilometers away from point C. So this means, to minimize time, we sail to a point D 3.4 kilometers away from C, then run to point B. And this will take about 1.34 hours.